Onward! Scatter!
I do love Spina di Rosula's logo. It was designed by my mother. Have you noticed how it's shaped like a heart?
The night is cold.
Come on out. Right here. Emerge.
Yeah! Skyward!
Fellow warfare, I guess. Feeling lucky?
Thank you. Who's our target this time?
All right, team. Let's move it out.
Not now. Don't be scared.
You asked for it!
Yeah. Strike cloud confirmed.
Feeling lucky? Attack!
That's the way.
Umbrella warfare, I guess.
Coming at ya!
Umbrella warfare, I guess! A proper send-off! From the Spina with love! This one's got your name on it!
Not now!
Yeah! Skyward!
Umbrella warfare, I guess!
Ad Astra at Thank you for completing Ad Astra at
want to go traveling. I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me.
Well, since you asked so nicely... This realm is... If you ever have it...
time with the Spina has taught me that carrying an unreliable weapon is worth. want to go traveling. I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me.
Yeah! Skyward! Scatter!
Here, emerge, right now.
Skyward!
Feeling lucky? Hey there!
Not now.
Right here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My guiding stars.
Right now. Right here. Emerge.
Umbrella warfare, I guess. This one's got your name on it.
Not now.
Right now. Right here. Right
now.
Yeah! Skyward! Scatter!
Coming at ya! Feeling lucky?
Picked the wrong test subject.
Raining again. Thank you. My time with the Spina has taught me that carrying an unreliable weapon. Is worse than not carrying one at all. It's time to carry out the plan! Let's go find Gaming! Hope everything goes well.
Thank you. You the one buying dim sum again?
Hey, when you put it like...
Ah, perfect. You're all here. There.
All right. I've got the time.
It's not just good.
Sure.
We're here.
If the client's that...
Of course, the soup.
All right,
Coming. Oh, do you want Paimon to tell a story?
We're almost there. I'll take a rain check on that.
Hello! You must be the tea merchant heading to Liyue Harbor. We're here to...
Seems like you've made...
The goods are all in order?
Yes, they're all...
Then let's get going.
Paimon doesn't know how we...
I see. I suppose I will have to trouble you.
Prevails throughout the land, and all things are made new, as buds in the spring. This is an auspicious era.
We've been walking for so long. Is anyone tired? How about we stop and rest for a bit?
I'm fine.
Gaming, don't you usually have some delicious snacks on you? Come on, bring them out so we can share them.
I'm fine. Thank you.
Yeah! Skyward! Got
him!
But the winter melon cake he gave us last time was so delicious. Have you ever tried it before, Mr. It?
Paimon. This place looks nice and open. Why don't you all... I'm not tired. I'll keep watch.
Oh, but...
Just let him go.
Okay, we'll just share amongst ourselves then.
Halt! Who goes there?
It appears that one's movements were overly...
Enough of your musings. Focus. Focus on the matter at hand. Present your exquisite ornaments at once.
Indeed.
It won't be difficult to subdue them, but they might have something else waiting in store for Dad. Leave this to me. Traveler, Paimon.
No, Kaming. It's too...
This is what I do.
A thorny foe, indeed. Let us depart and seek a target softer in blow...
Don't think I'm gonna let you off so easily.
Away. Let us away.
Kaming!
Don't worry, he's a group. Paimon's even seen him take down a dozen or so treasure hoards.
But, Kaming, I... If he had just stayed by my side...
We just have to trust him. Let's go on ahead.
All is going to plan.
Okay, here. Yang Li? Oh no, what is he doing here?
Good sir, please, listen to me. Reel in your line and leave this place as quickly as you can. There are bandits in the area.
Bandits? Acting in broad daylight? Oh. Ah, I see. It appears many people are catching a chill as of late. If your throat is bothering you, Paimon, perhaps some tea and rest are in order.
Nope, no need, no need. Paimon's fine. She just, had some cake stuck in her throat.
If there are indeed bandits in the area, then we should inform the Millilith at once. Oh? Well, if that's the case. Such matters are best left to those with the necessary expertise, wouldn't you agree?
I suppose you're right. If ordinary people like us got involved, we would only cause more trouble.
Since we find ourselves otherwise unoccupied in this beautiful area, why don't we find a quiet place to relax while we wait for good news?
That would be lovely.
Gaming. The name sounds somewhat familiar. Ah, yes.
Oh, have you seen him perform?
Indeed. I cannot help but admire his skill. He truly... Usho dancing has become, if you ask me, what truly deserves admiration. I have heard many of my
Seems like Zhang Li has decided to...
He's a hard worker.
You should be sure to tell him you think...
Your son is young yet. It's normal for someone his... It's understandable to find talk...
No, no. It wouldn't be right. I've been in the tea business over the past few... When you're young, every time I get... I often regret...
It is only natural for a parent to strive to send their child down the...
You seem quite...
Rather than fretting about the...
Then she's more... I meant...
Sure.
So, do you...
That's not exactly what I was hoping to convey. As my friend once... You need not reproach, indeed, with such a big... Children grow up in quite...
Zhang Li certainly has a... Oh, Gaming is back! Hey, Gaming, we're...
Dad, Traveler... Well...
What does that mean?
Traveler, Paimon, come with... I'll come right out and say it. Those two... can't look me in the eye.
Okay.
At first, their mannerisms seemed... I was right on their tail, and it should have taken only a few steps. People with that level of skill would have gone about things differently. Unless, of course, they're...
Wow, you're pretty quick on me.
I just have a lot of experience. In the end, I told... I'm guessing you guys were trying to help resolve things between my dad and me. I appreciate it, but in this conflict, but even if those two were real band, you've seen the way he talks.
It's not like that at all! Your Zhang Li was talking things through with him, and he... You don't believe us?
He won't let it go.
You told us you wanted to prove yourself to your dad.
Will that even do anything?
You won't know unless you listen to us. It's time to...
I'll do my best.
Despite my being...
You flatter me.
How much tea have you drank since we've been gone?
Well said. Gaming, Mr. Zhongli is very knowledgeable.
Huh?
Ahem.
I have very much enjoyed our conversation, Ipdok. But I...
Oh, my apologies for taking up...
It would be an honor.
We'll see you off, Zhongli. You two have a nice chat, all right?
Yeah. Got him!
Thanks for helping us talk things through with...
I have been around the both of you. As for my role in the... A friend.
Hello.
Xiao!
I've been here the whole time. A ghostly kite. What is she doing here? It's you.
Ah, your arrival is most... The addition of the power source makes the take-up...
He seems quite immersed.
I fear it's almost... In truth, I'm here because Director Hu...
I see. Am I wrong?
While we're on the subject...
I've only met Director...
Ah, and this one here is a traditional... Many hands make...
All right. I have made my if speed is what you're after.
Wonderful. I'll leave these two kites.
Well,
I would...
So, you were testing...
I would hardly say I...
Seems like our... Do you like kite flying, Xiao?
I suppose I neither. Although, watching, perhaps they're a bit like...
Have you ever thought about... Cloud Retainer taught us how...
There's no need. Minogius was the only... When Lantern Rite is over, come find me near Pervasi's temple if you have...
It's getting late.
How has she been, by the way?
The last time I spoke, if you have the time.
We'll keep that in mind. Take care, Zhongli. See you later.
See you next.
Coming. I don't have any.
Then I'll go. I still don't want to leave.
Oh, I can't say I support. Hey, let.
Sit, Shenhe. Sit. You must be tired from your journey.
No need. I'm not... They're gone, Master.
Perfect. The time is not... Do you remember the plan when recounted?
Yes, Master. So I'll have whatever...
All right.
What are Auntie Shenyun...
Perfect. I just so have... Or it would be if one has not... Oh, forget it. Sutton, has work been busy?
Drunk guests can sometimes cause trouble. But I deal with them as you taught me, by pinning their...
Are Auntie Xianyun and Shenhe...
Oh, dear. While one was busy orchestrating this act... what I meant to ask...
You already know of my... Recently, I've been conversing with Guoba in the kitchen at night.
The poor child. I guess... Maybe...
Let's move...
That sounds about right. Take her to do something fun, and perhaps she'll lose...
Like we used to do when we would carry stones up and down the mountain from dawn until dusk, picking herbs to eat...
Dad, here, have...
Coming. I don't support... If you come home, your aunts...
Huh.
Shh. Just think about it.
Dad, really... But I... Thank you.
It's been long enough, don't you think? Oh, they're drinking. Hey, you two! Paimon, sorry we-
Perfect timing, actually.
Yep, let's go.
Coming head.
Thank you.
You must be Mr. Ib. My name is Charlotte.
An interview?
I suppose you could think of it.
The Fontaine? Then I'll need some...
Of course, of course. Please follow me.
Is this person also involved in your plan? And here, I thought I had...
Over here. Yoo-hoo! Over here.
Huh? What? Auntie Shen?
She probably wants to talk about the next phase of the plan.
Skyward!
I take it that all...
Don't worry, Shenyun. Everything...
I knew it. I knew that was all. She was so determined to help me. She didn't even care...
As for the next...
Oh, no.
What's wrong, Gamin?
Don't tell me you're the ones footing the bill for all that tea. I can't let you do that.
Fret not. Reimbursements will be...
Exactly! More as a, we pulled together the Mora so that Fontanians will probably fall in love with your dad's tea as...
Oh, okay. Business-related matters always...
We can talk about such matters at a later date. There are more important matters...
Yes. I've been thinking about it the whole... I have an idea, but I'd hate to cause even more trouble for...
That is...
Yeah, we're all friends here. Plus, we...
Okay.
We need to do those things we talked about, since Xiao already tested out those...
Yeah! Skyward! Scatter!
Welcome back. Thanks to you.
Oh, you should really...
I'll be... And are you here to buy a kite? Please, take your pick.
Oh, we already have a kite.
Yes. Here you go.
It doesn't feel right for...
Well, nor would it feel right for me to take your Mora. Good luck in the kite.
All right, then. It's done. Let's get down to business.
Allow me.
The Lantern Rite is as festive as ever!
Huh? What's going on?
Did something happen? What should we do? Oh, should we get the Millilith?
Thank you.
I've taken that many pictures already? I need to load more film.
I think I'll head off.
Thank you, little girl.
No need. No need.
Son. I suppose I'll...
Okay.
Your performance.
Wow.
You're serious?
Absolutely.
Then it doesn't matter. What I mean to say... Really, when all I really want to say, much like this kite.
Dad.
Son.
Son?
I bet you're wondering what's gotten...
Well,
anyway, to me, Gaming. All right, that's...
Seeing the two of them talk things through like this really gives Paimon a sense of accomplishment.
Over there. Your friends are still waiting.
Huh?
But I'll be staying in Liyue.
Dad.
Go.
Okay. I'd like to find and think if everyone has time, go fly a kite.
If you are presently unoccupied, perhaps we could stop a while at one's abode for some repose and conversation. prevails throughout the land.
Yeah.
What trinkets have we here? Present them for one's perusal. The secrets of the mechanical...
Yeah! Got him!
What trinkets have we here? Present them for perusal. Trinkets have we here? Present them for one's perusal.
Perhaps one should invent some form of curio discernment mechanism. If you are presently unoccupied, perhaps we could... On this fine day, the view from the heavens must be magnificent. Oh, don't fret. One has no intent to fly off and leave you on your own.
right now.
Yeah.
This one's got your name on it.
Not now. Emerge. Right now.
This one's got your name on it.
Right here. Right now.
This one's got your name on it.
Of good luck.
Right here. Right now.
Yeah! Skyward!
This one's got your name on it! This one's got your name on it!
Right here, right now.
Let's move.
Yeah, skyward!
Should get careless.
Umbrella warfare, I guess.
Looks like I...
Umbrella warfare, I guess.
So quiet.
The night is cold. Right here, right now.
Skyward!
Coming at you! This one's got your name on it! Hiya!
Don't be scared. My guiding star. Emerge. Right here. I'm always watching. Emerge. Right here.
Yeah! Skyward! Stray cloud converge!
Hey there! Umbrella warfare, I guess! Attack!
You really know how to get me going.
Umbrella warfare, I guess!
Just once more.
Really want to go traveling. I don't mind where we go.
Yeah! Skyward! Scatter!
Right now, emerge.
This one's got your name on it.
Stars, shine for... Right now, emerge.
Killjoy.
Nothing lasts forever. Right here. Right now. Right here.
Yeah.
This one's got your name on it! Feeling lucky?
Went too far.
here.
Yeah. Make way for the...
Feeling lucky? A proper send-off from the Spina with love. Ha! Feeling lucky?
Yes. This is it.
I do love Spina di Rosula's logo. It was designed by my mother. Have you noticed how it's shaped like a heart? Sun! It's like a blast furnace! You know what this means? It means we have to drop everything right now and make a run for the ice cream store. We need to get two of the biggest cones they sell, and then it's an all-out race to see who can finish before it melts. Sunglasses are great at keeping the sand out of your eyes so you can see your way. Except at night. Then you can't see anything at all.
The secrets of the mechanical arts are too profound to convey in a few simple words. Oh, but why must the listener grow weary whenever I begin to divulge them?
Right now, right here, right now.
Yeah, skyward!
Feeling lucky?
Right here, emerge.
Stars, shine for...
Yeah, skyward!
This one's got your name on it! Umbrella warfare, I guess! A proper send-up! From the Spina with love.
Armed and ready.
My guiding stars, don't be scared.
Yeah, skyward, scatter! Seize the sky!
This one's got your name on it! Feeling lucky? Hiya! A proper send-off! From the Spina with love.
Stars, shine for me. Not now.
Hands where I can see them! Drop your weapons!
Feeling lucky?
Thank you.
I really want to go traveling.